Turkey is in the oven. I repeat, turkey is in the oven. I'm Ashley, and if you are new here, I am half the duo that is going the distance with the Stevens. Welcome to the channel. If you are all about family and fun and craziness, then this is the channel for you. And if so, smash that subscribe button. I've been waiting so long to say that. But yeah, hit subscribe, hit the notification bell so that you are alerted every time we drop a new video. We drop videos on Sundays, not any specific time, but if your notifications are on, you will know when the video gets dropped. So yeah, do that. And don't forget to like and comment under our videos, show us some love, let us know what you liked, let us know what you like to see from us. Yeah. So, if you are a regular over here at Going the Distance with the Stevens, in the comments, hit up your neighbor and say, Wagwan. Wagwan. Anywho, in this week's video, I am doing a Thanksgiving, all things Thanksgiving. By the time you watch this video, it will be after Thanksgiving. But, we're not really big Thanksgiving celebrators. We're more like Christmas, New Year's, but we've never really made an authentic Thanksgiving meal. So I wanted to try to do that. We're not wearing any pilgrim hats and feathers over here. We are being respectful. It's just a moment and a time for us to be thankful for our family and all that God has blessed us with. So that's what's gonna be going on. We're gonna be cooking. We love cooking in the Tullah Stevens household, so I'm gonna try to do a turkey, some stuffing, cornbread.
Got beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ram, pork, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat, you name it!
All of that. So, yeah, I'm gonna be trying to make a list of things that I need. I did get some stuff already, like before, like I would say a couple weeks ago, we were in Target and I was like, hey, there are turkeys in here. Let's just get that before, you know, the time passed and you can't get no turkey. So we got a turkey and I got a box of stuffing. Just little things here and there, but I do have to go to the store and pick up a bunch of stuff for Thanksgiving. I'm also gonna try to bake a pie. If you've seen some of our other videos, I love baking, and so I'm gonna try to bake a pie from scratch, meaning crust and everything. And I had asked on Instagram, you can follow our Instagram, I'll put the tag here. I believe it's the Stevens _ going the distance. But I asked on our stories what kind of pie we should make. I put apple, pecan, pumpkin, and sweet potato. It was mixed all over the place, but I'm not really a big fan of American apples, so I wasn't really leaning towards that. And then my mom has a nut allergy. But I did go to the grocery store, and I'm going to insert a clip. I found these mini pies, and we tried them, and funny enough, my favorite was the pecans or pecan. So that's what I'm going to be making in terms of a pie. Otherwise, I don't even know if we're inviting family over, like my grandma and my aunts and stuff, but we're making all this food, so yeah. And funny story, after this week, I'm going back to work next week, so, you know, we'll have some leftovers or something to eat, so, you know. Anywho, gonna jump right into the video, gonna get some stuff from the grocery store, need to take the turkey out to defrost, all of that good stuff, but stay tuned. So I already took the turkey out of the freezer. It is defrosting as we speak, but it's still very icy, so I might take it out and leave it on the countertop for a little bit so it can defrost some more, because today is Saturday. I took it out yesterday. And I'm gonna do like the brine method. I've watched a couple videos. I'll try to put pictures of all the videos that I've watched. I think it's 4 main videos. One from Gordon Ramsay, one from a lady, I don't remember what her name is, but I'm gonna put pictures. One from Samin. Anywho, gonna do the brine method. So I want to put the meat to brine at least 48 hours to 24 hours before we're going to cook it on Thursday. So either on Wednesday or on Tuesday. But I'm feeling like Tuesday. So yeah, that chicken, that turkey is still icy in there. So I don't know. I might have to take it out and rest it at room temp, on the countertop, and let it go on defrosting there for a little bit also. Yeah, that might be a good idea. I took the ham out also, and this is frozen solid, so yeah. So I'm at the grocery store now. It is currently like 9:15 p.m. I meant to come out and do shopping earlier, but baby was having like a very fussy day. I think he's teething. Anywho, out now getting stuff for Thanksgiving. My cart is full. So we'll see how this goes, but just grabbing some stuff. So that I can go home and start prepping the turkey, which I meant to do today also, but didn't get to it. So it's gonna be a late night. About to start some prep. I have a bunch of chicken stock here. I'm about to make the brine. Ooh, lighting. I'm about to make the brine for the turkey, and then wash my turkey and get it sitting in all of that. So yeah, I think that's all the prep I'm doing for tonight. And then tomorrow I'm gonna try to do some other stuff. But yeah. The turkey is in the brine. The turkey is in the brine. I'm about to cover this and then put it in the refrigerator. And then tomorrow I'll take it out and I'll season it up. It's been a crazy day. I am currently baking. I have my pecan. Can't do the seat. I'm making pecan pie, and I've already got my bread and stuff out for my stuffing that's drying out, and I'm going to put my butter on, seasoned butter on top of my turkey. So I'm trying to do all that. It's now midnight before I go to sleep, but good thing everyone's home, so there's people that entertain baby and stuff. So yeah, stay tuned. Teehee, I was pre-baking my crust and having some pie catastrophe here. And the pie end result, I think it looks good. Comment below how you think it looks. I can tell you it tasted good, but yeah, comment below if you think it looked good. A lot of everything going on right now. I'm going to insert a meme that Anna sent me the other day. It basically is saying that today is not the day to try new things, and Ashley is only trying new things today. I never made no turkey before, and the turkey is looking real sus. The only thing I used to making is my mac and cheese and all of that stuff, and the ham, so yeah. Anywho, I don't even want to show y'all the turkey. Why it look like that? Stay tuned, I'm trying to fix it, so don't come for me. okay?
Don't come for me.
Anywho, keep me posted.
I would like everybody to lift up a prayer for the turkey.
Turkey is in the oven. I repeat, turkey is in the oven.
Okay guys, here's the tea. I'm following a Gordon Ramsay video. I'm following a Gordon Ramsay video on how to make this turkey. So it's gonna be really weird, but I'm about to put bacon on this turkey. Don't judge me guys, don't judge me. I'm just doing what Gordon Ramsay said, okay? Bye. Guys, don't mind my light-skinned turkey, but it's actually well cooked because the legs fell off the rest of the meat. And we tasted it. It tastes good. So we plated it and we're gonna, you know, let it continue to just rest. And then I'm gonna make some gravy. Guys, dinner is ready. I'm gonna show you a clip of everything that we have prepared. My feet hurt, but I think everything came out good. I'll tell you how it goes when we taste it, but I like it. I'm proud of myself and all my squad. It wasn't just me.
Father, nevertheless, I'm here to thank you. I want you to give you glory, honor, and praise, Father. For you are my God, and you never leave me nor forsake me. So when things may seem difficult, oh God, I know I can trust you, I can rely on you to carry me through, Father. Father, even though, Lord, we just glorify you for what we're about to receive, we thank you for Ashley and my wife, and Anna, and Andrew, and Nona. Puppy. Oh, he's sleeping, but he is such a bunch of joy. In the name of Jesus, we glorify you, even now and forever. Amen.
Amen. Every day, get up and, you know, not everything given. Life is not given, you know. And I wouldn't have to be here today, but by the grace of God, today I respect.
Thank you, Father, for health and strength. And for your continued blessing over my life and my family.
Father, thank you.
We thank
you know, God and everyone for this occasion. We thank you for.
Daddy, we're not praying, bro. What are you thankful for, bro? Dang, you trying to eat this food.
Lord, thank you for your many blessings.
Okay, I'm thankful for my family and I'm thankful for Poppy. Your turn.
I mean, I can talk from here. I am thankful for so many things, for my family. I'm thankful for Poppy. I'm thankful for my job, even though I complain about it. Yeah.
Yay, we can eat now.
little ink. It don't look dry.
Put your stuff in, lady.
So it's this Saturday after Thanksgiving. It's my sister's birthday, so I'm currently making cupcakes. That's the sound you can hear in the back. I don't even have a picture to show you what she wants. She wants a letter like pull apart cupcake, so her initial A. They're supposed to be magenta, and then she wants gold chocolate covered strawberries on top. So that's what I'm working on, and then I think we're supposed to go get our tree today, but I don't know. We'll see what happens today, because we also have to go out for dinner for her today.
Momo, so. Come get this. Come get your puppy tea.
Everybody in the back loud. Outside loud. Mommy loud. Everybody loud.
I think I'd pass some animals out, but
come on. Where's the
hello,
hip
girl?
Raise?
Lord, you can't believe them.
Where's the hip parade?
Hip hip parade. You will bless your bless the cake again?
Yes, bless your cake. Right, we get daddy coming again. And another prayer again.
Come, yeah. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you, Lord, for Anastasia, for the first, for the fourth birthday, God. We pray, oh God, that you'll bless her, keep her, grant her wishes. God, make her be her life. You know, welcome to her, Father, in Jesus' name.
Amen. Bell, take angle, them girl. All right. All right. I'm going to wish you up, so. COVID still a keep here. It's a nasty girl. Woo! Hip hip hooray!
A waiter!
Just got home from Anna's birthday dinner. I am tired. I'm gonna jump in my bed and go to sleep. That's it for this vlog. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye.